What's up, YouTube? Today isn't really to expect. It's more like testing out how the mechanics work of the new hero with the warriors. Of course, I am gonna as quick as possible and therefore record, try to measure the time, but I'm not gonna do a serious run as for the record. It's just testing out how things work, because I don't really expect it to work with warriors, but the best part, the hero doesn't need retraining, so therefore I can use it over and over again and only use her ability once. So I am gonna cut some. My mic is messed up, so you guys are better off listening to music than to some weird noise my microphone makes for no reason at all. So, to see you guys in a couple. Well, I didn't even beat the third stage, so no point in keeping track of the time, but as you can see, searching brick doesn't work at all with the warriors. Okay, let's do this as quickly as possible now. Let's do it the safe way. Might be a lot better. Oh, great. And my hero is already dead. Good thing. But Sparky hero thingy walks way faster than Searching Brick, and her first ability is turn defenses onto each other, so that might be something that's worth trying. At least now I know Searching Brick isn't worth it with warriors. It's a shame, but it would be pretty overpowered, so to say. So, no wreck today, wasn't really an attempt to. But found out she doesn't work. So hope this option here does work. And I'm not really sure on the distance. Range short. And range medium. Yes, so I think this one, Captain Everspark, should work a lot better, but who knows? I'll have to find that out on Saturday. And I hope my microphone isn't messed up by then. Otherwise I have to get a new one, which would be a shame. But I hope you enjoyed, and hope you learned not to